How to disable YouTube auto translation. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today without any delay. Let's jump right in. First, open YouTube on your device. And if you have auto translated, click on New tab and open Chrome Web Store. After Chrome Web Store is opened, at the top, simply search YouTube anti translate. After you've pressed on it, you'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on Add to Chrome. After you have added to Chrome, at the top, click on Add Extension. After you have added your extension, you can simply click on Extension at the top and you'll find many options. As you can see, it's enabled. If you want to disable, you can click on Disable as well. There's Untranslate Auto Track, Untranslate Description, and all those options. Now you can simply go to YouTube and it will disable YouTube Auto Translation. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.